Imagine creating design after design, getting better with each one, and filling your Canva account with countless incredible graphics that represent your growth. You can always pull up something from a year ago, zhuzh it up a little, and repost it as a completely new piece of content. But what if I told you that one day, all of it, all of your history, every single design, every logo, every template of yours could just disappear? If you've ever seen those crazy cheap Canva Pro Lifetime deals for $2, $3, or even $5, stop. This is a scam, and today I'm going to tell you exactly why these so-called lifetime subscriptions don't just break Canva's rules, but put your entire content library at risk. Ready? Let's do this. Let's start with the biggest red flag. Canva does not offer a lifetime subscription. Never have, never will. It's just not a thing. Canva Pro is a monthly or a yearly paid service, and the only official plans come directly from Canva. Sure, you can get an affiliate link to grab Canva Pro for free for a month from Canva Verified Experts like myself or Canvassadors, but that's still leading you to get it through canva.com directly. But if you do a quick search online, you'll find tons of sketchy websites selling Canva Pro for a one-time fee. Some claim to give you lifetime access, but here's the thing, if something sounds too good to be true, it probably is. So how do these operations actually work? Well, here's what happens. A grifter, let's call it what it is, sets up a Canva for Education account and gradually adds people to their fake classroom all the way up to 500, which is the current limit, under one account. Instead of paying for their own individual Canva Pro plans, people pay the grifter a small one-time fee to join their team. The scammer stays in full control as the admin of the account, which means they have the power to remove you at any time. Now, I get it. You could say, sure, but if I'm only paying a few dollars, what's the worst that can happen? Well, a lot. Risk number one, you can lose everything instantly. Remember that team's pricing increase Canva did some months ago? Well, a bunch of these scam accounts got worried and straight up deleted their entire teams overnight before they had to pay more. And guess what? Every single person on that team lost all of their access and all of their work. Risk number two, your account isn't private. Because you're on a shared team, the admin has full control. Obviously, in normal circumstances, this is great. You can easily collaborate. You work for the same organization after all. Now, imagine complete strangers having admin power over a subscription you seemingly paid for. They can see shared files, remove access, or even limit what features you use. If you're working on private client projects, it's a huge no-no, and even for personal stuff, it's a big risk. Risk number three, this is going to get harder to do. And then think about how Netflix cracked down on password sharing. Platforms are getting smarter. Canva is a massive company and they regularly tighten things up. If you're relying on an illegal Canva account, know that you can wake up one day completely locked out with no warning. In fact, there is a form that Canva created to report illegitimate accounts and Canva Pro resellers. It's enough for one person to report an ad that they see, an Etsy listing, an Instagram post, or a private message, and the investigation begins, banning the whole account eventually. Even I get DMs and messages from these grifters offering me to promote their offer, which is beyond ridiculous, and it's exactly what I do. I report. Now, I totally get it. Sometimes you're on a budget and Canva Pro is out of your reach. But if you're a teacher, a student, or a nonprofit, there's actually a fully legal, legitimate way to get Canva Pro for free. Now, as a teacher or a student, you can apply for free Canva Pro access through Canva for Education. If you run or work for a nonprofit, Canva has a free plan for you too. I'll leave a bunch of useful links for you down below so that you can apply if you qualify. And what if you're on a fake Canva Pro account? Well, the biggest sign that you might see is when you purchase a subscription anywhere outside of canva.com or the official apps. If you expected to get Canva Pro, but after logging in, you see you're on an Edu account, this is a telltale sign too. So here's what you can do to protect yourself. First, you have to copy your designs from the team to your personal account. And even if it's a lot, it's really worth doing. Then delete these designs from the team. You can try to contact the grifter and ask for a refund, but chances are your money is gone forever. Once you've transferred your designs, you can leave the team through the settings from here. Then I really encourage you to try to report the seller by using this form. Now, at the end of the day, a legit Canva Pro subscription is worth it whether you pay for it monthly or yearly. And it doesn't matter if you're working with clients or doing projects for yourself. Think if you would risk losing all of your work, all of your access, and even your ability to legally use your designs just to save some money. Protect your work, protect your access, and most importantly, protect your peace of mind. Now, have you ever seen these Canva Lifetime scams? Were you ever tempted to try one? Drop me a comment down below. And if this video helped you, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell button so you never miss a Canva tutorial or content tips. Check out this playlist to seriously level up your Canva skills. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.